new look. I mean, Ferbler has that shiny new cape.
It would be great to have cool suits, like the grown-up heroes have.
Yes! I've always wanted one.
Me too.
Well, why don't you make some new hero suits yourselves?
We could do that?
Why not? Vamos, to the classroom.
First, we've got to decide what kind of hero suits to make.
And then we can figure out what kind of stuff we can use to make them.
Yes, but it has to be the right stuff.
No prob. We have a lot of stuff in the supply closet.
Shut up, wait!
Okay, so how do we decide what stuff to use?
Maybe there are certain superpowers that could be helpful.
Sure there are. We can use our...
Superpowers of Science!
We can go through all this stuff and compare it to see what works best for our suits.
Yes, compare. Very good start.
For my suit, I need something I can fly in. Whoa! And maybe it should be made of something soft to cushion me when I crash.
So let's compare this stuff to see what's soft and what isn't. We can put them in different piles.
Teddy bear. Soft. Plastic sled. Not soft.
Sponges. Huh. Surprisingly soft. These should cushion me when I land.
That's it! I'm going to make my whole suit out of sponges!
Very unique stuff for a hero suit. How about you, Sarah?
I want a suit that'll keep me warm. Because sometimes I teleport to the wrong places. Like this! Beautiful warm island! Ugh, see what I mean?
Do we have anything for Sarah's suit that can keep her warm?
Let's compare again.
This isn't gonna keep you warm.
Neither will this dress. But this blanket might.
What about this spacesuit?
Oh, the spacesuit could keep me warm. I mean, astronauts have to stay warm in space. And it would look so cool on me.
How can it be cool if it's supposed to keep you warm?
I mean, it'll look awesome.
Oh, cool.
Yep, this spacesuit will be my new hero suit.
Out of this world, Sarah. So, Benny, what do you want your suit to do?
Well, all my favorite heroes have capes that flow in the wind.